Good morning, Rachel here. I want to talk about Lyft and Uber. So interestingly, I got an email as a driver from Lyft saying, hype up, there's going to be so much traffic with Thanksgiving. And Uber sent me an email saying, people are staying home, so there's not going to be so many people to drive this Thanksgiving. So I think it should be interesting to see what happens. Although I'm thinking Lyft is probably right, there's going to be more people needing a ride. Happy Thanksgiving!